These are copies of documents that were taken from the Irish National Archives. They're the 1901 and 1910 census. They list all the members of the family for 1901 and 1910. Looks like they were filled out in my grandmother's handwriting and signed by my grandfather. Two separate signatures, if you notice. It takes an Irishman to do that. But anyway,